Tag team matchup now underway. Well, that was quick. And these guys are not getting along.
Better get on the same page if they want to stand any chance of picking up a victory.
And in this tag team bout, it's going to be Johnny Gargano and Kyle O'Reilly. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with Apollo Crews and Omos.
These teams have scouted each other very well. They've probably identified the weak link in their opposition. They're likely going to want to isolate and punish that single individual.
Bad predicament right here.
Long fall and even harder impact. Sentai.
One. Two.
He turns it around.
Three.
German suplex.
Four.
Sliding back into the action.
Throws a hard punch.
He's looking a little off balance. This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Pull back in. Belly to belly suplex.
Going for the tag. Oh, my God. And don't tell me you saw this coming.
Of course I did, Cole. I'm clairvoyant. This has been coming for months and months and months.
And now it's 2-on-1.
Gargano keeps him at bay.
Oh, clothesline.
Stiff kick.
Yeah, let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. And setting them up. Oh, and either of the eggs.
That's going to hurt.
Omos able to counter.
That's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
Yeah. Oh, and that startles Johnny.
Another reversal.
Eye for an eye here.
Ooh, agile movement.
Missed timing with that springboard.
Omos gets out of the way.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
And yeah, it's about time to heavily consider tagging in.
Oh, no, 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 no. Not from up there.
Evades their offense.
Shoulder tackle.
He's got him scouted.
And he barely evades.
Wedging the chair into the turnbuckles.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet. Oh my God. Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
And Gargano with ring awareness.
Counter after counter.
Sent into the corner.
Raw tag made.
Oh, and a kick.
Right to the midsection.
What's he planning to do here?
snap.
A single leg camel clutch and a great counter.
There's some power behind that punch.
Apollo looking to take to the sky.
Splash!
He may get the three count.
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
For the win!
One, two,
he kicks out at two!
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
And the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Gargano hooks it up.
Here he goes for the win.
He's on the rope to the left. Wisely stops the count.
And Gargano gets beat to the punch.
Hoisted up.
Spine buster from the heavens by Omos. Omos got it. Can he end it?
Superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here are your winners, Apollo Crews and Omos, the Nation.
An incredibly impressive showing by this tag team.
They say when you know, and I know there's no tag team on the roster that can touch these two guys.